स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टू ड्रॉ द डबल बार ग्राफ. दिस इज ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 16.2. नाउ यू आर गिवन द क्वेश्चन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इन दिस एक्सरसाइज. लाइक द प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ अ कंपनी इज दिस डाटा इज गिवन एंड यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द बार ग्राफ. नाउ लिसन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू. दिस फुल यू हैव टू ड्रॉ ऑन एक्स एक्सिस एंड दिस फुल डाटा ऑन y axis. Listen very carefully. This 1, 2, 3, 4, this one box you will draw on x axis and this data you will show on y axis like this. See, this is the data shown on x axis like quarter year. This is for first year, this is for second quarter, this is for third quarter, this is for fourth quarter year. Understood? So this data, again I am repeating, this data you have to represent on x-axis and this 18, 22, 50, these all you have to give numbering on y-axis. So what are these? These all are company's projection. You will read the question and you can understand very well. Now start drawing. How you will draw? X-axis you have drawn, then y-axis you have drawn. On x-axis you will write this always, on y-axis you will write from the question what is given. In question is company's projection. Now start drawing for 2015 year and 2016 year. So there will be a double graph for these 2 years. Now in 2015 for first quarter there is 18%. Okay, so where is 18? This is 10 and this is 20. Count up to 8, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So here is 18. So leave a space here. First of all, leave this space. Then start doing for 18 and draw a box here. So this is first graph for 2015. Now in 2016, there are 22%. So again, on the same way, on the first year, for second 2016 year, there is 22%. So this is 20, then this is will be 22. So mark here. So this you will get for the second 2016 year. This is for 2015 year. And this is for 2016 year. You can color also. Like in 2015 you can color blue and in this keep it white or keep it green, anything. So at side you have to write mention here that for 2015 I am shading it and for 2016 I will not shade it. So I will shade it. Understood? Now come for the second quarter year. For the second quarter year we have these two values. We have these two values, 50 and 65. So come on 50. You have to leave again one space here. 1 unit space again you have to leave. Okay? So 50 vaste dekho. Here, take a scale. It will come here. Itho shuru ho jao, okay? So draw a bar graph for this. You have to use scale. Okay, already I have used that. So I am not using. You have to use a scale here. Now this is for 2015. Now what will be for 2016? It's 65%. Same here will be 65 between 60 and 70. So 65 will come here. So use a scale and draw another bar graph for 2016 year. Understood? But we have shown that 2015 is shaded, so we have to shade this. Okay, for 2 quarter years we have done. Now come on the third quarter year, leave a space, leave a unit space, then start drawing. It is 67 and 91. 67 and 91. So 67 will come somewhat here. You have to count 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66 and then this 67. So use a scale, it will come here, leaving one unit space. So this is 67. Now 91. 91 will be here after 90, so it will be here. Understanding? So use a scale and draw these two bar graphs. Second, this. So this is for 2015 and this is for 2016. So shade this 2015. Now for first, second and third quarter year we have done. Now come on for fourth. Again you have to leave a space, leave a unit space. Then again start for fourth. It is 82 and 98. Okay, where is 82? Here. So keep on going with the scale. Use scale, mark a point and draw a graph for here. 82. Now 98. 98 will be here. It will be here. After leaving a space, unit space, you have to draw a mark here. Now for both of these points, you have to draw the graphs. So these completed. For fourth year also we have done. This is for 2015 and this is for 2016. Again you have to shade it or you can color it's your wish. So this is the full double bar graph we have drawn and you can write the steps as we did. Okay, thank you.